Hey everyone, Sanjay from Contrary Podcast, and you're listening to Consign Show episode number 82. And today we're going to talk about unlimited company, unlimited food, unlimited recharge. What is this unlimited company? Sounds really weird, right? And let's get started. So unlimited company is quite similar to your private limited company, but it is a private unlimited company. What does that term unlimited really means? I'll tell you that. Before that, private limited, I have made an exclusive video about private limited. I'll just make sure an eye pops up, and I'll make sure the playlist is linked with this audio or this with video. So go watch it if you don't know what is a private limited. And about unlimited company, as of now, it has same shareholders, to minimum number of 2, and minimum number of capital is 1 lakh. And unlimited company is nothing but when you just liquidate your company. I mean, when you just say that all your asset, you'll sell all your asset to repay the credit that has been given by some shareholder or dividend or something else. So when you just sell all the assets in your company, that process is called as liquidation. I mean, there is a huge process for that. It's called legal liquidation. And so when you do that in private limited, all the company's asset will be sold. So you just sell all your company's asset and you just repay the credits. But in unlimited company, you can also sell the personal things. I mean, if you have a personal deed, or if you have a personal home, or any personal asset, it might be gold, it might be your land or something else, you sell that and liquidate some cash. And with that particular cash, you just pay the credits. And that is called as unlimited company. On a whole, unlimited company is nothing but a private company, but it's not just limited with the liabilities of the shareholders. The liabilities is unlimited. Once you liquidate your entire company, that means you'll be left out with nothing in your company. I mean, if you just have some 50% of share, in your liabilities, that doesn't mean you just have to pay 50% in your liabilities. If you have something in your name, you should sell that and solve the credits that you have in your company. What is this liquidation process? I'll make another video about it. As of now, remember that liquidation is nothing but selling every asset in your company to make it as a cash, and you just give that cash to repay the creditors. That is called as liquidation. And that's it about unlimited company, guys. So this entire week I'll be doing about this types of companies, and in our further videos we'll just make sure we'll learn a lot about business. And drop your thoughts in comments below, and until then, I'll be reading all your comments in my videos. I'll give you guys a shout out, and you guys mean a lot to me. You spend some 10 seconds, 15 seconds in their busy life, spending some time for commenting on our post. That means a lot to me, and I highly appreciate you guys to do that. So it's me, Sanjay, signing off from Contrary Podcast. I'll see you in my next video, guys. Thank you. Bye bye.